Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Splatoon. Last time, we took on the last few levels of Area 2, the last three, and then the boss. And then we opened up everything in Area 4, and... did I say Area 3? That was Area 2 we did. Now we're in Area 3. My brain's all over the place. This time, we're taking on some more levels in Area 3. Starting with number 11, Inkvisible Avenues. Find your path. I'll do my best. I probably should have upgraded something, actually. We have 100 power eggs, but... oh well. Ooh, I like this ink color. I love this ink color, actually. So yes, the platforms here are invisible. What is on this? Oh, it's just a light. I thought it was a TV. The platforms here are invisible, and we can only see them if we spray them with ink. That does also mean walls are invisible too, as you can see. But it can kind of work to our advantage, because they also can't shoot through them, which is pretty good. There's also an Octoling over there. I see you. I don't see you. You're dead. You're dead, kid. I don't know what you expected. Alright, so our scroll in this one is probably going to be hidden behind some... I was going to say behind some wall, but like we can't even see the walls, so that doesn't really make much sense. It's probably just going to be in plain sight, and we're just going to have to figure out how to jump around to get to it. At least that's what I'm assuming. Hi there. Hi there. We've got a big guy. Oh, you're the guy who was launching ink strikes at us, just a bit smaller. Alright, are we going over there? I have no idea if the path we're taking is going to lead over there, or if that's a secret area. I get the feeling it's a secret area that we have to, like, shoot a thing for. Is there, like, an invisible platform over here? No? Okay, just wanted to check. I wasn't too sure. Hopefully we do actually end up going over there. I see you, Octoballs. Also, I think I may have just seen where the scroll is. Is it you? Is it you under there? Huh? Is it you? It is you! Beautiful. How do I get out? Oh god, how do I get out of here? I didn't think that part through. Oh, there's just a platform here. There was a platform here the whole time. Okay. Neat. Up the wall I go, I suppose. Ow. Ow. Let's maybe not fall off there. That'd be great. Alright, that scroll wasn't anywhere near as hard to find as I was expecting. Because, I expected it to be... what is going on? Is there a hole in this wall? Do I go over? Ah, I found the hole. Found the hole, folks. Crisis averted. Hole has been located. And die. There we go. Launchpad ahoy! I'm getting there, bud. Don't worry. I'm getting there. Whee! Okay, a row of eggs leading to a thin platform. I wonder what that could possibly mean. Oh yeah, this is where the level starts to get kind of difficult. I remember dying here a lot. Because there's the little cleany boys, which are more than aggravating. But also, the pathways are all super thin, and you've got enemies shooting at you as well. So, be careful. Be very careful. Because you can die. And you can die fast, because you will just fall. Alright, get over there. I baited you. I baited you, you fool. Okay, got a guy. Oh, it's a big dude. Okay. Get our ink back real quick. Fill in that bit. I'm scared. This path got so thin. There we go. You know what's probably the case as well? Some speedruns of this game probably just don't spray the paths at all and just go. I mean, you move faster swimming through ink than by just regularly moving, so maybe they do have to spray some of the paths. But I imagine some of them, they just kind of jump to them and don't make it so that they can see them. And that scares me. That personally is not my vibe, I gotta say. I'll get you out of here. Oh god. I see the zapfish. But I also see the guys trying to kill me. Take my bomb. Oh my god, that didn't kill him. Hi. Hi there. Hi there. Oh my god, there's more. Don't you die. I'm surprised none of you were, like, guarded by an invisible wall. But you can see his feet going through the ground there. And we've done it! Never give me another invisible pathway level in the future, please, game. I don't want that. I like to see the floor that I'm stepping on. As someone who has a fear of heights, don't really like that. Alright, twice a year, the Inkopolis Collection Fashion Show captures the hearts, minds, and wallets of the city's youth. Is there no room in these creatures' minds for anything but battle and fashion? Apparently not, but my dudes are dripped up to the eyeballs right now. Look at that. Look at that. All right, number 12 is all the way in the other corner. And before we head in, let's do some upgrading. Let's upgrade our splat bombs to upgrade the blast radius. And same thing with the burst bombs. Beautiful. We'll do the seekers next, and then I guess we'll just loop back around. We'll just do everything in order, I suppose. Flutter Junkyard, Renegade Robots. I think I remember this one. I think. Do I? Yeah, I do. I do. The Flutters. Look at this guy. They are flooding. That is for sure. They are flooding ink everywhere. Now, there is gonna be a scroll somewhere in one of these areas. I don't know where. And also, once they spot you, they follow you. That's what that laser was. Yeah, I see you there, bud. Don't you worry. Okay, there's a thing that needs a key. Actually, yeah, the key is shown on the map, now that I think about it. The map on my gamepad, I can see where the key is. So I don't know why I was bothering, like, hunting for that. But this is one where I seem to recall missing the scroll. I think it's a little bit difficult to find in this place. It's not incredibly obvious where it is. I don't know for sure, but I just remember having a lot of deaths on this level. Because of the flutters, I guess. Is it over there? Please don't turn around to me. Okay, there's something on top of him. Doesn't look like there's anything over there, so I'm just gonna go... Hold on a minute. Is it that box? Please be that box. Please be that simple. Let's see. It is that- wow. Okay, I must be thinking of a different level then, because that wasn't hard to find at all. Eh. Is that where I want to be going? Maybe. Yep, that looks like that's where I want to be going. Bye, guys. See you later. And that's actually accurate, because I think we will be seeing them later. I believe that we actually go back over to that platform. But a bit higher up, so we have to actually ride on the top of the flutters. And I know they're called flutters, but they remind me of an enemy from the second game called grillers. And they, grillers are basically the exact same thing, so I kind of accidentally call these guys grillers every now and again, but they are flutters. They are technically different. Alright, key. Let me look at my map. I can't see where it is, but I do see a lot of enemies coming up. So there's that. Get out of the ink. I don't know why I almost said sand. Because that is most definitely not sand. Oh, there's the key. That was easy enough. Are we not going up there? Actually, the vault probably opens up a launch pad that sends us up there now that I'm thinking about it. Oh, it's a thing. It's a fan thing. There we go. Hello, everybody. My name is Inkiplier, and you're now dead. Okay, this is a big area. We got a lot of flutters in here. And a key. Octarion probably has the key. Find it with the gamepad. Oh, I see the Octarion. It's like hiding in the ink. It's over here. Yeah, gotcha! I always forget that you can even look at the map in this game. I get- whoa, hello. Oh no. Okay, good. He's going the other way. Oh, that actually jump scared me. Jesus. Like my whole body actually jumped at that one. Okay. Get out of there. Is that fish dead ahead? I like that. I like that a lot. Why are you giving me the option to jump back down? I feel like I want to do that. Okay, get down. What are you hiding? Oh! A bunch of power eggs. Okay. Well, I'm glad I did that. So we can just do this. Oh no. Ooh, just barely. Give me that zap fish. Alright, level 12, done! I really like this variant of the Splatoon logo, the one that, like, only shows in this mode. I just really like how it looks. Okay, another level in the bag. Haven't missed a scroll yet. The first battles of the Great War ended in victory for the Octarion forces. The diligent Octarians easily dominated the Inklings, who were unable to wake up early enough in the morning to defend themselves. I feel that. I completely feel that. I really am an Inkling at heart. Alright, level number 13. You're having a tough go over this. Oh, shit, believe it or not. Go away. Shifting platforms, midnight rendezvous. But before we do that, let's upgrade our seekers. Beautiful. Beautiful. Let's go. We very well might finish up Area 3 in this episode. Ooh, I like the color palette. This is pretty. This is very pretty. Got a lot of grates, it looks like, so we're gonna have to squid form through them. Like so. Or I guess it's technically squid forming under them. We can jump through them in squid form, but we're technically going under them because we're going into the ink. Bye-bye. Oh, didn't see you there. Take those eggs off your hands. Mr. Box. Okay, no scroll yet. I say that we're on the first platform. I don't think it's ever on the first platform. I'm like, oh god, I haven't seen the scroll yet. Of course you haven't. We're barely even into the level. We got a whole bunch of stuff to do first before even getting to said scroll. Is it you? Are you hiding it over there? Hi there. Are you hiding it over here? No, you're just a guy. Oh. Get that. Squid through there. Whoa! Okay, it's a little bit more tricky than I was expecting, but I'm also just a bit of an idiot. There we go. That's some armor. I will gladly take the armor. Most definitely. Let's get moving. Oh, I remember this one. We have to, like, spray the things as they come out, I think. Spray the bit of the wall. What's over here, though? Oh. What are you? You're the scroll. You weren't very well hidden at all. You were just kind of there. Like, that's, alright, I mean, I'm not gonna complain. You know, I'll gladly take an easy-to-find scroll over a painful-as-hell-to-find scroll. Alright, we wanna climb up here. This part's a tiny bit trickier. But not really. Just gotta get onto the top. And that's it. It's not tricky at all. Whoa! Unless you die there. Okay, let's get these balloons, get some eggs out of them. And then get moving! Oh, can I grab that one, please? Oh, no! I just wanted to grab one egg! God damn it. Do I have to grab the scroll again? Oh, we do have to grab the scroll again. Yeah, I'll climb onto the big thingamajig. I just gotta grab the scroll that I just killed myself to lose. Don't worry about it. I'm working on it, Captain Cuttlefish. Oh, no! We're going back down. Alright, get up. Get up there. There we go. Get on the wall. Okay, spray that one. That's not quite enough. Not quite enough ink right there. Alright, get up there. Up there. Let's not die this time. Just spray this so we got it nice and covered. Spray that so we got it nice and covered. Get those. Then get moving. Oh no. I almost did it again. I almost did the exact same thing again. That would have been unfortunate. I see you there, bud. You think I don't? Take my seeker. That actually kind of worked. Okay. Didn't fully take him down, but it kind of worked. Boom! Now you're dead. That's what- Oh my god! That's what we like to see. Not almost falling off the stage in squid form. That's not what we want to see. Die! There we go. Oh, get up there, Mr. Squid- Okay, no! I should have just stayed in squid form. Oh, I'm having a time today, folks. Alright, I'm taking this guy down with a seeker again. I'm not doing that. Oh my god, seeker. You're fine. I actually took him down in one that time. Okay. Let me grab this again. Get up on the wall. Take that guy down. And then actually be a little bit more patient with this section. As opposed to before. There we go. Let's get as much of this sprayed before we head up. How's that sound? That seems better. I'm still gonna be careful though. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna go. Stay on this bit of wall. Oh, up we go, and done. And there's our Zapfish. We died twice in this level. Kinda wish that hadn't happened, because this wasn't exactly a difficult level. But there we go! Again, loved how that level looked. It was very pretty. Okay, depending on how quick level 15 goes, we may get that done and the boss level. Sorry, level 14, wait. No, never mind, we're probably just doing 13 and 14 in this one. Heralded by loud explosions, the great Octo-weapons quickly stormed the Inkling's central stronghold. Victory for the Octarians seemed all but certain, but due to a plug being carelessly pulled from its socket, their hopes were dashed. That's all it took, huh? Just unplugging the thing? Alright. Level 14. Up here. This one's gonna be pretty short. Octoling Assault, Skirmish at the Skate Park. I think this is another one that uses an online level. Yes, this is Black Belly Skate Park. I love this place. This was one of my favorite levels when I used to play this game a ton. And there you go. Octolings Ahoy. It's not that big of a level. There's just a couple more hidden pathways, like up here, for example. Leads to a little thing right here. I believe that that little hidden area, but on the other side of the park, is where the scroll is, if I'm remembering that right. Alright, listen, bud. Listen, bud. There you go. They can do anything you can do. I know, but I can do it better. Strange, isn't it? It's not even how the reference goes. Okay, I'm not gonna head up there. I'm gonna go this way. Or is it back here? Okay, don't kill me. I wasn't ready. There we go. Is it over here? Might be. I don't believe it is, actually. I think this is just another little bit of platform for you to hide from Octolings. Well, that's fine. I hear you. You think I don't? I can see you on my map. I know you're down there. Come here. Come here. You're dead. Alright, let's check up here then. Oh. There's a bit of armor. What do you have? You have nothing? Is it that? I think it's that one over there. Alright, let's go. Let's-a-go see if that is in fact... Okay, never mind. There's a bunch of boxes over here. Which one of you is the scroll? Which one of you is hiding my sunken scroll? That's all I want right now. Yeah, I know I have an Inkzooka, buddy. I'm not worried about it right now. I'm worried about finding my hidden scroll. Yeah. Oh, that didn't work. Yeah, that's armor. I think I was right. I think it is just in that area from the start. Oh my god, I actually got that guy. Nice. I think it's in that area on the far side of here. Like I said, right at the start of the area. Grab that. Take down this Octoling. Beautiful. Oh no. I thought it was dead, but that was my armor. Is it there? It is there. Okay, we gotta work our way up there. Let's head up this way. Hopefully no more Octolings spawn. And there's our sunken scroll. Okay, so I was right to begin with. Ah! Octoling! Oh, they dropped a bomb. Okay. Bye, Octoling. Not even dealing with you. Just gonna get my Octofish. Yeah, that's what it's called. I think that's one of the levels that I like to grind for power eggs in, because if you noticed, we got 180 and then another 10 for having the armor at the end. There's a good chunk of them in that level. And you can get a whole bunch of them in one go. Lady Luck shone down on the Inklings, and historians today agree that the Inklings' victory over the Octarians was mostly due to their superior number of limbs. Also, they have a cat named Judd, and he is my favorite. He's a cutie pie. Alright, moving on. Level 15. You got nothing left to teach me? Alright. Undeniable flying object, bluefin sighting. Let's do this. I'm curious how quick speedruns of Octo Valley go. Oh, this is another one of the online levels. Do I remember the name of this place? Not in the slightest. Looks like an Octo Striker, Agent 3. Your voice has changed too many times. Okay, I'm gonna go... Oh, I remember this level. I don't know if this one got brought back in Splatoon 2, and I like this level a lot. That's kind of sad if it didn't. Now, as for where the scroll is hiding in this level, I have no idea. I have absolutely no idea. But we'll figure it out. We'll get it. We'll find it. That's just some eggs. Okay, get out of the way. Is it you? You're kind of off the beaten path. Oh, hello. You the- okay, no, you're armor. Well, that's- ooh, that's still fine. I'll take armor. You're also armor. Hi there. Hi there. And hi there. Okay, we don't want to head up to the- ooh, we don't want to head up to the final part of this area before getting that scroll, so. That's more armor. Oh my god. It's more eggs. I kind of went the long way around. I barely even touched, like, the center of this area. Just kind of went around the edges. I'm gonna head back down. You're dead? You're dead? You're just eggs? Okay. Alright, I guess we'll head back up here. God, they are really trying to hit us with those Octo- Ink Strikes, not Octo Strikes. Is it this way? You hiding back here? Yeah, okay. Got another scroll in the bag. Look at our little helmet. It's got two antenna on it because of how many freaking armor things we picked up. Okay, more- oh, that's not eggs. That is, oh, a bubbler! Okay, that gives us a nice little bubble shield. Or, no, that's not what that is. Is it? Give me more armor. Oh my god, we're armored to the gills right now. Bubble! It does, it gives us a little bubble shield. Doesn't make us completely invincible, I don't think. I think it's just, like, a temporary shield buff. See, it's already gone. Alright, let's just take a quick peek. Anything off to the sides? No. Oh, get moving! Hello. How are you, bud? I'm here to end your life. If that's okay with you. Just gonna deal with your boys first. And deal with your other boys, and then just spray you. We're not close enough. Get bonked. There you go. We are probably gonna get a good chunk of bonus power eggs, because we have, like, so much armor right now, it's kind of ridiculous. Look at that, full armor. Yeah, okay, no, we just got 10, but still. Still. We looked cool. Okay. Let's see what we got here. This is the only existing photograph of the legendary Squidbeak Splatoon. The young man folding his arms appears to be the leader. When this picture was taken, the Great Turf War had been raging for over a year. So the guy folding his arms, it is believed that that is Captain Cuttlefish. I mean, it kind of looks like him, right? So, that's kind of neat. Real quick, I'm gonna look up the name of that area we were just in. Because I'm kind of curious what it was. Was that number? That was number 15, right? Oh god, I searched 16 like an idiot. My finger was in the wrong place. Alright, let's take a look here. Stage 15, that is Splatoon 2. Why are you showing me Splatoon 2? Splatoon Wii U, level 15. What is this thing? What is this level called? Tell me that. What is it called again? I know. The boss. I don't want to go to the boss kettle. I want to know what this level was called. Why are you. Okay. Undeniable flying object. That's what it's called. Undeniable flying object. Objest is what I searched for some reason. Bluefin Depot. Oh. I didn't realize that's what it's called, but yes, it's Bluefin Depot. That's the name of the stage. Alright, folks, that is going to be it for this episode of Splatoon. Next time, we'll be heading up to this freaking boss kettle, which is very obnoxiously being pointed out to us. This isn't annoying in the slightest. Oh, hi, Captain Cuttlefish. What are you doing here? I didn't know you followed us to the areas, but apparently he does. Alright, there, we're at the boss kettle. Next time on Splatoon, the boss of Area 3. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comments section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.